Okay, we're now outside the Magic Store. In April they celebrate the 3rd anniversary. We're gonna do some interviews with Martijn de Vos, a.k.a. DJ Dev. He's gonna tell us something about the Magic Store and everything what is there.
Well, Magic Store started around 3 years ago as a result of the business of DJ Chesto and his business partner Hardy Bing. The business grew very fast, and DJ Chesto himself always wanted to have his own show. The first three DJs worked in the shop: DJ Montana, Paul Feynman, and myself, DJ Desert. Now we're working with four of us. DJ Funkyman is added. But Phil Feynman has been very busy lately. DJ Montana is playing a lot more than he did 2 or 3 years ago. I'm busy with producing and playing around the country and out of the country. So we needed some new people to fill in the hours. And another guy, Iwan, he moved from the store to the office because he was needed over there. Vinyl is a little bit more than the CDs. We also do CDs, with more exclusive CDs that are not for sale at the regular CD store. Everyone who's working here has quite a different taste, so we have almost for every style, every kind of music, we have someone who's specialized or really likes that kind. So we have a broad range of music. Of course, you can guess that because it's a shop, and we have other customers like Perry Poston, Armin van Buren, Layback Loop, Three Drives on the Vinyl, the guy with DJing, yeah, is also coming out there, Fisher Hellsloot, just a lot of names. Not that they come regularly or every week, but they've all been there. Special party, if everything goes well, on the 5th of April in Massa and Breda with all Black Bull DJs. That will be the celebration.